Kaarson scammed $55,000 out of people. This is a very quick version of Zed's video, which you should go watch because he explains this in depth and tells a very good story while he does it. And this video mainly consists of my opinion. What Kaarson did is he asked for money from a person for a bogus reason. Then when he was supposed to pay them back, he would do the same thing to a different person. He would do this to multiple people at once for around 3 years. After a bit of time, Zed and a few other users who he had borrowed money from went down the rabbit hole, finding that he owed at a minimum of $55,000. And if that's not crazy enough, some of his reasons for getting this money was that his kids were terminally ill if they didn't get the money, which just is a crazy reason to try and scam people. And that's only one of the bogus reasons that was told to Zed. So that's the overview, but it's time to give my opinion. In my opinion, this is crazy. He's been included in multiple different Twitch drops and has been supported by Krunker in the past, and was a very big content creator. But sadly, during all that time, he was scamming. And whenever you look back at what he was actually doing in the Krunker community, it makes it even worse. He used to stream regularly, but he also posted videos. These were mainly Krunker news videos in which he would cover scammers and just the drama in the Krunker community, which is kind of funny because this is the kind of story that he would cover himself. My personal interaction with him has not been great, as he was the person who called me out for being racist about a half a year ago. It's just crazy to look back at what he had said and done and how it has aged extremely poorly. At the end of the day though, there's only one winner, and that person is Kaarson. I know Zed and the people that got scammed are trying to put him behind bars or make him pay a heavy fine, but you never really do know with the legal system and if they have enough proof to do so. But I wish the best of luck to Zed and those people that got scammed, and make sure to go watch Zed's video for a full breakdown of what has happened.